Once
upon a time,
there was a boy who visited his mom in the hospital.
An old man who missed his wife dearly.
A soldier longing for home.
The boy watched as his mother's health got worse and worse.
He rocked back and forth, remembering the memories they shared.
He wanted more than anything for them to return.
Children should never have to watch a relationship die.
It wasn't part of the plan.
So where, you ask, are the happy endings?
Those happily ever afters.
The light at the end of the tunnel.
Life is rarely as simple as the stories we read. Oftentimes, things have a way of getting worse instead of better.
But if there's one thing I learned,
it's that we are the writers of our own stories.
And we have a big say in how that goes.
The most certain way to succeed is to
try.
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 Try. Just one more time.
The mom did, and after a fierce battle with her health, she returned home to her son again.
Try.
The old man did, and today, him and his wife are spending their last few years together.
The soldier did, but his wife had disappeared.
Pain does something deep inside a person. It moves us.
Motivates us.
Strengthens us while softening us to others.
Teaches us lessons that ordinary life could not.
So wherever you are in the story, take courage and remember.
Instead of happily ever after,
perhaps it should read,
the best is yet to come.
That's it?
That's pretty good.
Do it again.
Good. Good, good.
Yeah, do good.
All right.
Dude, I gotta go on with these rugrats here. I can't remember.
Yeah.
You want me to do it again?
Try it again. Yeah.
Sorry. Smarty stuck in my throat.
That's right.
You have one more time?
Do it one more time.
Give me the line one more time?
No.
Do it again one more time. Everybody else? That long line.
But if there's one thing.
Stopping it. So.
This is so bloopers. I'm sorry.
While softening us up.
You have trouble with those words, aren't you? Then I can edit it.
Phone person. I mean, I'm a human person.
While softening us. Oh my god.
No.
One more dogs.
Do it.
I don't know why I can't say this. Ready? Let me try one more time.
See, this one I can do.